Let's take a look at this home learning bingo sheet. There are so many different activities for you to do with your little one at home. Nestled within the text, there's some handy links highlighted in blue. You could chop them all up and place them in a lucky dip jar, or place it on the fridge and tick each one off as you've done them. Hope that's helpful. See you next time.